name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus comes to us with a lot of light. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Whenever Jesus comes, the darkness will go away. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Think for a while. Is there any darkness within you today? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Darkness can be of any type. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Darkness can be some darkness of sin that is within us. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
On my own, I cannot overcome sin and sinful habit. I must always get the assistance of the Word of God, of Jesus, to overcome the sin that is within me. Sometimes this cannot be sin, but it can be anxiety. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Anxiety is a problem. These days, many people who are very much anxious, they are putting themselves into trouble. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
anxiety
the Lord.
Is a darkness. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
Jesus time, Jesus saw many boys, many girls, many men, many elderly people who are anxious. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
So Jesus reminded them. Jesus told them this way. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
See, all of you, can you increase the length of your life a little by your anxiety and worry? Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
Jesus told it is impossible. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
so
the Lord.
Many a times we are unnecessarily engaging ourselves into big problems. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
These days when I am attending the phone calls, I find that everybody is worried. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Worry of so many things. If I start telling them about something, then they will, before I start, open the mouth only, they shut my mouth saying that, yes, Father, we are doing the prayers. We are doing the prayers. Jesus, Father, we are hearing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
My dear brothers and sisters, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus has got something to tell us. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Your first business must be that of thinking and understanding the quality of the kingdom of God, the ways of the kingdom of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Once you are in the way of the kingdom of God, the kingdom of God will take over your life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah. Many things about which you are worried, you are bothered, now you will find that they are no more a matter of botheration for you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
because
Lord.
The day you have put your step into the kingdom of God, you find there is a change. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
Generally, people, to conquer a kingdom, people go with the weapons, or they should have richness, money. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But the kingdom of God, Jesus told that you come to me with your conversion. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Mark 1:15.
Gospel of Mark chapter 1 verse 15. And saying, the time is fulfilled and the kingdom of God has come near. Repent and believe in the good news.
The Gospel of Saint Mark chapter 1 verse 15. We just heard. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This word of God is telling us that hereafter you need not wait for the arrival of the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God has already come. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The king, that is Jesus, he is there with us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And he has taught us the policies of the kingdom of God, the views of the kingdom of God, the horizons of the kingdom of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now you need not wait for another time to come so that you will see something new. No. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus has already given us all the standards of the kingdom of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
So today you need to know first of all that the time is fulfilled. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There was a period of time the Israelites had been waiting, 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 praying, waiting, waiting. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But they never understood that that king has already come. That the kingdom has arrived. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So Jesus has declared and Saint Mark is announcing it to us that time is fulfilled. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now, if you have to enter into the kingdom of God, first thing to do is repent over your sins. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Here, to enter into the kingdom of God, repentance is needed. Without repentance, I cannot experience God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Without experiencing God, I cannot enter into the kingdom. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear brothers and sisters, the kingdom of God is a great promise. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The people who have put their step into the kingdom, they have enjoyed this life in its full. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus has told us that you live so that you will get. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Many are not receiving because they have not left. Praise the Lord.
Praise Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Whatever that you have left for the kingdom of God, Jesus has told us that you are going to receive it in hundredfold. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So that hundredfold is already ready for us. Only we have to be ready. We have to be ready to live it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There are certain things which we find that they are very close to me, very, very sweet to me, and I cannot live without them. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
But the kingdom value will tell you, learn to live it so that you will gain it. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear brothers and sisters, I have already given the testimony to you earlier. Once again, I am telling you, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
After my ordination, the mass stipend which I was getting, beginning some 5-6 months time, I gave 1/10 of that income of mass stipend which I used to receive to the church, to the people who are in need. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And after that, Jesus told me that you can afford to give up 100%. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And after that day, as I am receiving my mass stipend, immediately I used to give it up to the proper people. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And today I find till this day of my after my ordination, till this day, I never had any want, any need of anything superfluous. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus has met all my needs. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Till this day, I never purchased anything for my personal use. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 I have no expense of my own. No toothpaste, no toothbrush, no chappal, no dress. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Every need of mine is met from the kingdom of God. Jesus is fulfilling all my needs, all my wants. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
so
the Lord.
Today I am assuring you from my own life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You can believe in the kingdom of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
In this period of worry and anxiety, the gospel of the Lord is teaching you today that you have this possibility of repenting and enduring. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The Lord will take care of all that you need. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Today we are going to hear the testimonies of two people. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
One testimony is of a young girl who needed to participate in a competition, and she needed enough range and connectivity, and she was not getting it. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
So she tried on her own ways, but she failed. She came and told mommy, it is not happening. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mummy had been listening to the word of God. And those days only we had a discussion of Isaiah 43. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Mummy told the daughter, you read Isaiah 43, you meditate. She did it. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As she read the word of God and as she started meditating, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
2-3 days, the problem that was there, that is gone. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uploading already started. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And she in turn became a good messenger. Her brother was in a trouble, lost some things. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
She promised, I am going to pray memorare. Hallelujah.
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 This is the way we grow in the kingdom of God. When we have our experience, we can share it with others. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Another testimony that is in Marathi is like this, that a person gives the information to her own daughter, the sister, that you can very well watch Amla's video. Praise the Lord.
Praise
and
the
she
Lord.
Starts watching the video and she found that many miracles are all happening. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So she told her own husband, you are having the pain. Shall we sit and listen to the word of God? She told both both of you, child and yourself, you are watching, no? You watch. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
My dear brothers and sisters, she very keenly attended and prayed the videos. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And she found that the husband stopped drinking. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And much more, the husband had a few days stomach trouble, and automatically one live prayer he sat down for listening, and by grace of God, the husband just listened to the word of God that somebody's stomach trouble is already healed, and he believed. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Medicines could not help him, but one message healed him. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So this is all, these are all matter of faith. One person believes, after believing, abides by the word of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And when the word of God remains with you, kingdom of God will become active within you. Let's listen to these testimonies and then receive the blessed sacrament, holy blessings.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I'm Ria Vaz from Goa. Today, I would like to testify the love of God that I have experienced in my life. A few days back, I participated in a competition and I had collected a lot of data that I had to upload on time in order to win the competition. But due to network issues in my area, I couldn't upload it even on the last day. So on the last day, I contacted the organizer and I told her that I'm unable to upload it due to network problem. So she told me that I can upload it even on the next day till the afternoon. And then I was happy that I have some time to upload it. But then when I tried to upload it in the morning, still the network issues were prevailing. So I went to my relative's place because they have good connectivity in their area. And that day they too faced the connectivity issues. So I returned home and I told my mother that I was not able to upload the data. And then she told me to read Isaiah 43. She opened the Bible, she gave it to me and she told me, read it and reflect upon it. I read it, I reflected upon it and I took the promises of the Lord for me. And then I tried to upload my data and within the first try, it started getting uploaded. And today I came to know that the result has been declared and then I came to know that I have won the competition. I'm really thankful to my God. I have another testimony wherein my friend had lost his ATM card and his university card. And he wasn't remembering where he has kept it. So I told him that I'll pray for you and you search for it. So I prayed 33 times memorare for him and then later he told me that he got his ATM card also and his university card also at a shop where he had gone the previous day. I'm really thankful to my Lord. I'm thankful to Mother Mary. I'm thankful to Father Benny and the entire Amla Ashram team. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Father, माझे नाव शैला डिकोना. मी राहते कुंचीवाडी, ज्योती कुंचीवाडी, अर्नाळा आकाशी रोड, विरार वेस्ट. आम्ही वसईमध्ये राहतो. फादर, एक महिना झाले आम्ही तुमची प्रार्थना यूट्यूबवर बघतो. या प्रार्थनेबद्दल मला माझ्या बहिणीने फोन करून सांगितले. माझी बहीण वसईला राहते. फादर, माझी साक्ष माझ्या मिस्टरांबद्दल आहे. माझे मिस्टरांचे नाव विल्सन डिकोना. ते रिक्षावर जातात, रिक्षा चालवतात. फादर, माझ्या मिस्टरांच्या 7-8 दिवस झाले पोटात दुखायचे, त्यांना कसं तरी व्हायचे आणि चक्कर यायची, त्यामुळे ते रिक्षावरून घरी परत यायचे, थोडा वेळ आराम करायचे आणि बरं वाटलं की पुन्हा रिक्षावर जायचे. त्यांना मी सांगायची, तुम्ही डॉक्टरकडे जा. ते म्हणायचे, मला ॲक्सिडेंट त्रास आहे, मी रोजच्या गोळ्या घेतो, बरं वाटेल. मी त्यांना सांगायची, डॉक्टरकडे जायचे नसतील तर फादरची यूट्यूबवर प्रार्थना येते, त्यामध्ये बसा. ते मला सांगायचे, तुम्ही दोघेजणी बसतात ना, माझ्यासाठी प्रार्थना करा. फादर, तुमचे 29 सप्टेंबरला लाईव्ह प्रार्थना चालू झाली आणि 30 सप्टेंबरला मी न सांगता फादर माझे मिस्टर तुमच्या प्रार्थनेमध्ये प्रार्थना ऐकायला बसले मैं प्रार्थना ऐकत असताना तुम्हाला संदेश तुमचा संदेश आला तुम्हाला संदेश आला कि कोणाच्या तरी पोटात दुखत आहे त्यांना कसं तरी होत आहे व चक्कर येत आहे फादर हा संदेश माझ्या मिश्रांसाठी होता त्या क्षणी माझ्या पोट माझ्या मिश्रांच्या पोटात दुखायचे बंद झाले आणि आज इतके दिवस झाले त्यांच्या पोटातही दुखत नाही व त्यांना चक्करही येत नाही तसेच फादर खूप वर्षे झाले माझ्या मिस्टरांना दारूचे व्यसन होते आम्ही किती सांगूनसुद्धा ते दारू सोडत नव्हते आमचे ऐकत नव्हते परंतु फादर ही प्रार्थना आमच्या घरात आम्ही बघायला चालू केल्यापासून त्याने स्वतःहून दारू सोडली त्याबद्दल मी देवाचे आभार मानते देवाची स्तुती करते व त्याचे गौरव करते थँक्यू जीजस हालेलुया जीजस प्रेज यू जीजस हालेलुया 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 प्रेज द लॉर्ड तसेच फादर तुमचे व तुमच्या संपूर्ण टीमचे मी मनापासून आभार मानते आणि तुमच्या पुढच्या वाटचालीसाठी तुम्हाला व तुमच्या संपूर्ण टीमला सदिच्छा देते थँक यू फादर
द लॉर्ड बी विथ यू
अँड विथ युअर स्पिरिट
मे ऑलमाइटी गॉड ब्लेस यू फादर सन अँड द होली स्पिरिट
आमेन
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
Somebody who is having lot of dryness in the eyes. The Lord is giving a holy blessing for the eyes and the dryness experience is removed. Somebody who has lot of pain by the side above the hip areas, the Lord is healing that person. Stomach related problems, the Lord has healed. Somebody who gets a lot of irritation in the nose, the Lord is healing that person. Somebody who gets pain in the eye, especially the upper portion of the eye, that person is receiving a healing. Much more than that, that person who has received this healing is also receiving the gift of visions. Somebody who gets neck related problems and this problem extends till the head, the Lord is healing that person. There is somebody who is listening to the word of God, and that same person is torturing others, maybe family members, maybe people in the workplace. Jesus sees that you are watching the videos and at the same time you are also torturing people. Jesus wishes that you stop torturing people. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us receive the kingdom of God within us as we receive the word of God through these videos. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is somebody who has no possibilities of growth, somebody who is really struggling, but in the given situation, God is showing you some ways so that you can progress in your life. Whatever that you have, in that only the Lord is giving you the ways. Hallelujah.
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 May the Almighty God keep you very, very safe throughout this day. May the angels of the Lord assist you and support you throughout this day, now and always and forever.